In this set of lectures, we're going to discuss the special senses. And the special senses are all located in your head, and they are your sense of smell or olfaction, your sense of seeing or vision, your ability to hear and your sense of balance, and the sense of taste. We'll start with olfaction, and that is, of course, your sense of smell. So your olfactory nerve travels from the upper part of your nasal cavity. Turn on my drawing tool. So little nerves kind of up in this region of the olfactory epithelium have special senses, special chemoreceptors for odor molecules. Those tiny little nerves travel through an area of the skull called the cribriform plate. And you can see that it's cribriform. It looks kind of like a colander or a sieve. There's lots of tiny little holes in the bone, and that is where your little olfactory nerves all come out of this nasal epithelium and go up into a structure called the olfactory bulb, which is just on the underside of your brain. And in the next section slide, we'll talk about that. So here in this slide, you can see your olfactory bulbs right here. And right here, just on the base of your frontal lobe. So the olfactory neurons that are the receptors for odors are in the nasal epithelium. Their axons project through the cribriform plate, and they synapse here in the olfactory bulbs. From the olfactory bulbs, there are neurons in here that then project through the olfactory tract, which is right here. So the olfactory nerves are very short, and they just go through the bone. They synapse then in the olfactory bulb, and those neurons send their axons into the brain via a structure called the olfactory tract, and that connects directly to the cortex. So if you can imagine your olfactory bulbs being kind of under here, your olfactory tracts come in and they go straight into the cortex. Now, they do relay through the thalamus and the hypothalamus later, but they actually come to perception in the olfactory cortex, which is kind of here in the edge of the medial aspect of the temporal lobe. And they're the only sense that don't go through the thalamus before they get to the cortex. So just to recap, odorific molecules bind to receptors in the olfactory epithelium. Those neurons then synapse with neurons in the olfactory bulb, which is right under the base of your brain. Those go into the brain via the olfactory tract and right into the cortex. So that is one of the reasons that olfaction, or your sense of smell, has such a strong emotional content or an emotional effect, because it goes right to an area of the brain called your limbic system before it goes through the thalamus like the rest of your senses do. In the next section, we're going to talk about the optic nerve and your sense of being able to see, or your visual sense.